It's like the teacups at Disneyland, but longer nose.